Boy. Here we go.
A mental health crisis of isolation and loneliness. A president, my predecessor, who failed the most basic duty any president owes the American people.
We do not care.
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
No.
The duty to care.
It's so dumb. It's so dumb. It's brilliant.
No! It's just dumb.
What?
Just to care.
A G.I. Jane joke.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
I don't even get that. What?